How to add haze in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project in DaVinci Resolve and go to the color workspace at the bottom of the screen. Select the clip where you want to add the haze effect. Next, go to the nodes panel and add the new serial node by pressing Alt plus S. This helps keep your color adjustment organized without affecting the original clip. Then, click on the effects library in the top right and search for the Dehaze effect. Even though it's called Dehaze, you can actually use it in reverse to create the soft haze effect. Drag the Dehaze effect onto your new node. Now, go to the OpenFX controls on the right. Reduce the amount slider into the negatives, for example, around minus 0.5 to minus 1, depending on how strong you want the haze to look. This will add a soft, foggy overlay to your footage. You can also adjust the color range and shadow strength slightly if you want to blend the haze more naturally into your video. These tweaks can help you keep the haze effect looking cinematic without washing out the details. If you want to make the haze appear as if it's only affecting certain areas, you can use a power window on the node. This allows you to apply the haze effect to just a specific part of your frame, like the background or the sky, for more control and realism. And that's it. Now you know how to add haze in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.